So good afternoon. Today we are going to dissect the sample of locust. So before the dissection, we have to look at its morphology clearly. This is a locust. I don't remember its name. Belongs to family acrididae, and these are filiform antennae. This is very clear. Filiform antennae. This is saltatorial hind legs. Look here. Femur is stout. Whole femur is stout. Tibia is with two row of spines. Here there are two row of spines. Tibia, it is an elongated dilated tibia that is used for jumping mechanism, like that. Understand? So look here at the meso and metathorax. There is this is grasshopper. That locust is a holoneustic, means having eight pairs or complete spiracles. We look at here, this is a minute hole here. This minute hole is first pair of the spiracle. After that, in metathorax, there is another hole here. It's very minute hole is there. This one is metathoracic spiracle. I think last time I also said metathoracic. It's okay. This one is mesothoracic. This one is mesothoracic spiracle here, and this is metathoracic. Now abdomen, look at the abdomen. At the lateral side of the each abdominal tergites, look here, the minute hole. Look here, this one is minute hole here, here, here. These all minute holes are spiracles. Another thing is, if we remove the tegmina, this tegmina, then hindwing too. This is the characteristic of family Acrididae, that they are having a tympanal organ or auditory organ at the lateral side of first abdominal terga. So look here, this one, this round structure, this is tympanum of that locust, and this is these are the mouth part clearly. This is first flap like structure. This is labrum, this one. And just below the labrum, if we look, you look carefully, this black teeth like structure, this is, they are actually mandibles. So now we start dissection. First we go for dissection of antennae, then mouth parts. In previous video we did dissection of gut, I think. Now this time we start for tracheal system, and we just remove few trachea and then reproductive system. Okay, let's start.